medals. As I said once again, a 20-shot elimination final, which will ensure a very, very close event. We have some brilliant people competing, some very experienced athletes and shooters, and also some people making their very first appearance in the World Cup final. So as I always say, I invite you all to please show your support for your fellow countrymen and also for all of our athletes. So before we begin, please give a massive round of applause for every single one of our athletes, ladies and gentlemen. Well, ladies and gentlemen, the organizing committee of the ISSF World Cup Granada 2013 and the International Shooting Sport Federation welcome you to the shooting range Ciudad de Tiro Olímpico Juan Carlos I. The finals competition for the 10-meter air pistol women's event will now take place. It's my pleasure to present to you the finalists. On firing point H, representing the People's Republic of China, a four-time World Cup gold medalist. The last was in Beijing World Cup of 2010. Please welcome Goa Wenju. On firing point G, representing Belarus, the gold medalist early this year in the 2013 World Cup in Munich, will you please welcome Victoria Chaika. Representing Serbia, gold medalist in the 2012 World Cup in Munich. Club in Belgrade. Will you please welcome Selin Dobovin? On firing point B, representing Spain, silver medalist in the 2008 World Cup in Rio de Janeiro, please welcome Sonia Franke. And finally, on firing point A, representing the Republic of Korea, gold medalist earlier this year in the 2013 World Cup in Fort Benning, please welcome Kim Jong-hee. In charge of this final is Miss Ursula Stoible from Switzerland. And the chief wrench officer for this final is Mr. Jose Gomez Galbariotto from Spain.
Take your position. Stop.
After the first three-shot competition series, the highest score of the round, Kim Jong-hee. So that score takes Kim Jong-hee into first position. Also an excellent first round for Alejandra Zabalán with a 31.1, puts her in second position, only 0.3 behind Kim Jong-hee. We now have the next three-shot series. Very, very important to get good scores here before we begin our single-shot series.
For the next competition series, low. Start. Start. Stop.
So after the second three-shot competition series, the high score of the round goes to Goa Nunchong with a 29.9. That score sees Goa Nunchong into fourth position. We have a new athlete in first position. A very good round for Alejandra Zavala. She goes into first place with a lead of 0.4. And at the other end of the table, currently in eighth position, Galina Orozkaya. Very, very close between her and Sonia Franquet. 0.4 separating those two athletes. We have two more single shots before we decide eighth position.
For the next competition, Lord. Start. Stop.
So the high score of the round, Goa Nunchong with a 10.6. That score sees her move up one place into third position. A generally high scoring round. Most of our athletes in the tens or above. We still have the same athlete in first position, but the lead has been reduced. Kim Jang-mi is now only 0.2 behind Zavala. And as I say, the next shot will decide eighth place. At the moment, we have Galina Orozkaya, but still very, very close. Only 0.3 separating her and Sonia Franklin. The next shot decides eighth place.
For the next competition, soon, low. Start. Stop.
So the highest score of that round, Galina Oleskaya, with a 10.8. It's an excellent score, but she still remains in the seventh position at the moment, 1.3 behind Celina Gorgoville. Very, very close though. At the top, we still have Alejandra Zavala in first position, but that lead is only 0.2. The next shot will decide seventh place in this final.
For the rest of the division, wow. Start.
So we have our next confirmed position, taking seventh place in this final, representing the Russian Federation, Galina Oleskaya. We saw a 7.9 in that round for Kim Chan-Li, seems to have moved down into fourth position. Zavala remaining in first place, extending the lead to 0.6.
From the rest of the distance to love. Start.
So after shot number 11, the high score of the round, Goa Manchon with a 10.5. That score, and also an 8.9 for Zavala, means that Manchon goes into first place. Zavala moves down into a tie for second position with Zorana Milovic. A 1 point difference between second and first position at the moment. And at the other end of the table, very, very close indeed. Don't forget, the next shot will be decided in sixth place. At the moment, Victoria Chaika in sixth place by only 0.3 behind Celine Gobovic.
For the next competition, so love. Start.
So ladies and gentlemen, we have our next confirmed position in the final, taking sixth place, representing France, Celine Gorgoville. Also in that round, a fantastic score for Victoria Chaika, a 10.9.
Start. Stop.
So during that round, the high score, a fantastic score for Alejandro Zavala, 10.8. It is enough for Zavala to overtake Zorana Ivanovic and go back into first position with a lead of 0.4. The next shot will be deciding fifth place, and it's very, very close. Goa Jun currently in fifth, but just 0.1 separating her and Victoria Chan.
For the next competition, suit love. Start.
Thank you. two fantastic scores in that round, both of our athletes scoring a 10.2. It means there's no change in the score. So going into the final shot, currently in gold medal position, Zorana Horovic has a 0.7 lead over Alejandra Zavala. The next shot will decide our gold and silver medals.
For the next competition, so gold. Start.
Executive Manager.